The great white shark rarely shows itself. When it does, it's quite a sight. You're about to see one. Eyewitness News anchor David Ono has an exclusive look at a shark attack off the Southern California coast.
As we got really close is when the shark turned around and it came towards the boat.
It was a beautiful sunny morning. Dr. Mario Paz, a Beverly Hills orthodontist, was fishing for yellowtail between Catalina and Santa Barbara Island when his greatest fish story was about to take place. He caught it all right on videotape. It began with birds hovering over a commotion in the water.
As we saw the birds, then we started getting closer to them. And as we got closer, we discovered, which is this nice great white shark, approximately 15 feet wide, long and 5 feet wide, brunching on a sea lion. The shark didn't pay any attention to us initially. And as we started to get closer, apparently the shark did not like the invasion of its territory.
The shark leaves its meal and slowly approaches the boat.
Oh, is he getting upset at us?
Yeah. It kind of gave us a warning, like, hello, what are you doing here?
A sighting like this is extremely rare and dangerous. Just last September, an abalone diver was killed by a great white off the coast of Fort Bragg, California. And August of 2003, a woman swimming off of Avila Beach was fatally attacked. The mere sighting of one of these mysterious monsters can cause fear and panic.
First it was excitement, then it turned into concern, especially since my daughter Grace was there fishing with us, and I started to worry.
I was scared. It was really big and it had really sharp teeth.
Grace was standing near her dad as they watched the giant creature slowly move in.
He wants to bite the boat.
The shark takes a bite out of the stern of the boat. The man in your picture is Alfredo Paz. He is dwarfed by the giant beast as it opens its mouth and exposes its teeth. Alfredo got a front row view.
Half of my chest can be fit in that mouth. Yeah, it was big, big, big. I think that the lesson you learned is it's interesting, it's nice to see, but don't interfere with Mother Nature that close.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
David Ono, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.
Oh, Alfredo was pretty brave to put his head over the edge of the boat.
I was going to say, that part was moving too on that, and I was just watching it from a long way away. Wow, today, what a new...